and we trust that you won't have a good time. I would just ask that you refrain from talking while they are performing so that everyone can enjoy the show. I also ask that no one sit on the tables. There will be an intermission, at which time we invite you to enjoy the goodies of the Drama Club's bake sale in the back of the auditorium. And children will be walking around selling CDs that were recorded by our students. These are Christmas Carol CDs that were recorded 2 years ago. So again, we have a wonderful evening. And without further ado, our stars.
Thank you. proclaimed, now is just a holiday. Let us recall the manger where you lay your tiny head. Mary, Joseph, you wise men, now they are before your eyes.
Give us inspiration to follow the great light that shone upon your birthplace from the star that holy night.
Yeah. Father, the Father, the Star, sweet baby Jesus, sent from above, Son of the Father, gift of God's love, in realms of glory, angels will sing, heavens rejoice as they welcome to the King.
Sweet baby Jesus, Mary's sweet child, light of the world, sweet babe, so mild. There in a manger, thou art adored. Jesus, we greet thee, our Savior, our Lord.
Thank you.
Did they suddenly hear an ad which told of a big sale down at Sears?
So away to the mall, they all flew like a flash, paying things with credit and others with cash.
And as they made their way home from the trip to the mall, did they think about Jesus? Oh no, not at all. Their lives were so busy with Christmas time things, they had no time to remember Jesus Christ, the King.
With presents to wrap and cookies to bake, how can they stop and think about the one who died for their sake?
To pray to the Savior, they had no time to stop. They only needed more time to shop till they drop. On Walmart, on Kmart, on Target, on Penny's, on Hallmark, on Zales, a quick lunch at Denny's.
From the big stores downtown to the stores in the mall, they would dash away, and visit them all.
Then up on the roof, there arose such a clatter as Grandpa hung icicle lights using his brand new stepladder.
He hung lights that would flash, he hung lights that would twirl. Yet not once did he pray to Jesus, the true light of the world.